Hey guys, Brian with WP Cupid Blog, and in this video, I'm gonna be explaining the Hostgator plans and pricing in depth so that you know which Hostgator hosting plan to choose. I'll be doing a complete Hostgator plans and pricing comparison. I'll also be providing you with an exclusive Hostgator promo code that Hostgator has provided me with so you can save some money on your Hostgator domain name and web hosting purchase. You will get up to 66% off Hostgator hosting, plus a free domain name for annual plans or domain discount for non-annual plans. To take advantage of the Hostgator discount, just click the link in the description below and enter the promo code CUPID60 at checkout. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Hostgator at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Hostgator discount. Let's get started with the Hostgator plans and pricing explained video tutorial so you know which Hostgator hosting plan to choose. I want to start with the most popular hosting plans and the cheapest hosting plans Hostgator offers, which is their shared hosting. We have the Hatchling, Baby, and Business plan. The Hatchling plan you can get for as low as $275 a month, and it comes with one website, one-click WordPress installs, free WordPress cPanel website transfer, unmetered bandwidth, free SSL certificate, and a free domain name. All three of these plans come with additional features. The plans also comes with free email accounts, a 45-day money-back guarantee, a 99.9% uptime guarantee, 24/7 365-day support, free MySQL transfer and scripts transfer, free Hostgator website builder, one-click installs to top site building platforms, 150 Google Ads spin match credit, and $100 Microsoft advertising credit. Next, let's move on to the Baby plan. This plan you can get for as low as $350 a month and comes with unlimited websites and includes everything that the Hatchling plan comes with, such as one-click WordPress installs, free WordPress cPanel website transfer, unmetered bandwidth, free SSL certificate, and a free domain name. The only difference in the Hatchling and Baby plan is the Baby plan allows for unlimited websites, and for the Hatchling plan, you can just have one website. Next is the Business plan. This plan you can get for as low as $525 a month and comes with everything that the Baby plan comes with, plus additional features. The Business plan comes with unlimited websites, one-click WordPress installs, free WordPress cPanel website transfer, unmetered bandwidth, free SSL certificate, free upgrade to a positive SSL certificate, free dedicated IP, free SEO tools, and a free domain name. The added features you get with the Business plan are the free dedicated IP, free SEO tools, and a positive SSL certificate. Let's cover the extra features that come with the Hostgator Business plan. With the dedicated IP, your IP will be your own and won't be shared with others like on the Hatchling or Baby plan. The positive SSL certificate will provide a $10,000 warranty by Komodo and provide you with a site security badge you can add to your site. The SEO tools provides reports, insights, and analytics and recommendations to improve the SEO of your site. Next, I want to cover the Hostgator cloud hosting plans and pricing. The plans consist of Hatchling cloud plan, Baby cloud plan, and Business cloud plan. The Hatchling cloud plan you can get for as low as $495 a month, and it comes with a single domain, so one site, 2 gigs of memory, 2-core CPU, free SSL certificate, and a free domain name included. The Baby cloud plan you can get for as low as $657 a month, and it comes with unlimited domains, so unlimited sites, 4 gigs of memory, 4-core CPU, free SSL certificate, and a free domain name. The Business cloud plan you can get for as low as $995 a month, and it comes with unlimited domains, so unlimited sites, 6 gigs of memory, 6-core CPU, free SSL certificate, free upgrade to a positive SSL, free dedicated IP, free SEO tools, and a free domain name. Next, I want to cover the Hostgator WordPress hosting plans and pricing. We have the Starter plan, Standard plan, and Business plan. The Starter plan you can get for as low as $595 a month, and it comes with one site, 100,000 visits per month, 1 gig of backups, free SSL certificate, and a free domain name. All three plans also comes with free site migrations. So if you already have a WordPress site with another host, Hostgator offers free site migrations with their WordPress hosting plan. What is also included is SiteLock Fix and CodeGuard. Site Lock Fix is a security feature for your site that will protect your site from viruses, and it'll scan your site daily along with downloading your site data, screen it, remove malware, and upload a clean version to your site. The Code Guard automatically backs up your site daily, and if something happens, you can restore your site to a previous backup with a click of a button with the one-click restore. Next is the standard plan. You can get it for as low as $7.95 a month, and it comes with two sites, 200,000 visits per month, 2 gigs of backups, free SSL certificate, and a free domain name. Next is the business plan. You can get it for as low as $9.95 a month, and it comes with 3 sites, 500,000 visits per month, 3 gigs of backups, free SSL certificate, and a free domain name. Next, I'm going to cover the Hostgator VPS hosting plans and pricing. We have the Snappy 2000, Snappy 4000, and the Snappy 8000. The Snappy 2000 you can get for as low as $19.95 a month, and it comes with 2 gigs of RAM, 2 core CPU, 120 gigs of SSD, and unmetered bandwidth. The next plan is the Snappy 4000, and you can get it for as low as $29.95 a month, and it comes with 4 gigs of RAM, 2 core CPU, 165 gigs SSD, and unmetered bandwidth. The next plan is the Snappy 8000, and you can get it for as low as $39.95 a month, and it comes with 8 gigs of RAM, 4 core CPU, 240 gigs SSD, and unmetered bandwidth. Next, I'm going to cover the Hostgator dedicated server hosting plans and pricing. We have the Value Server, Power Server, and the Enterprise Server. The Value Server you can get for as low as $89.98 a month, and it comes with 4 core, 8 thread, Intex Xeon D CPU, 8 gigs of RAM, 1 terabyte HDD, unmetered bandwidth, and Linux or Windows OS. The Power Server you can get for as low as $119.89 a month, and it comes with 8 core, 16 thread, Intex Xeon D CPU, 16 gigs of RAM, 2 terabytes HDD, 512 gigs of SSD, unmetered bandwidth, Linux or Windows OS. Lastly, we have the Enterprise plan, and it comes with 8 core, 16 thread, Intex Xeon D CPU, 30 gigs of RAM, 1 terabyte SSD, unmetered bandwidth, and Linux or Windows OS. I've now covered, explained, and compared all the popular Hostgator plans and pricing so that you can have a better understanding of which Hostgator hosting plan to choose. I hope you enjoyed this Hostgator Plans and Pricing Explained tutorial. If you haven't already, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment, we love hearing from you.